So I'm here at the Road Policing Complex for the West here in Glasgow and Govan, about to head out with Inspector Darren Falls to find out about the focus of this week's campaign.
One of the big functions this week is education. So we can educate motorists about how they can play a big part working along with us in reducing road casualties.
Heading a local primary school just in the Govan area, which is actually an ongoing complaint area for us, to the extent it's went to letters to the government, or the family, or the parents of children, should I say, are up in arms about their kids being put at risk when they're walking to school, etc.
There's two police officers on motorbikes and yourself here as well. Lots of children being dropped off at school. Is this sort of peak danger time then, so to speak?
Last rush of just getting the kids in time. So this is the danger point where people might opt not to use the school crossing patrols. They might park inconsiderately because they need to get the kids to sit as quick as they from A to B, so they'll park further up as close to the school as they can. Weather conditions today as well. Do you want your kids getting wet before they're going to sit in a class all day? So they'll park, generally park closer. So us being here has been a deterrent.
Well, no, thank you.
What is your message to the public this Road Safety Week then?
This Road Safety Week is about the education side. It's watch what you're doing, pay attention when you're driving, watch the other hazards on the road, especially the pedestrians and young children, watch for the vulnerable ones. It was raining today, you noticed a lot of them had their hoods up, etc. So they are not interested in what you're doing driving your car, but that car you're driving can do a lot of damage when it hits someone. So it's just don't look after yourself, look after the other road users as well.
Linda Sinclair reporting for Radio Clyde News.